Well, what a surprise. May was a month of mayhem and madness on Studio 10. And to once again look back at the highlights from the last month, here is our mate, Buddy Good.
Yeah. We kicked off the month of May with the Biggest Loser finale. Or let me mention once again, someone came back from Bali. They all dressed up in a Star Wars theme for the 40th anniversary. And the greatest handbag in history suddenly retired. What a month on Studio 10. They've done a bunch on Studio 10. You're coconuts if you never tune in to Studio 10. Ross had fun with their old fins. The Tin Tenor sang the theme song. Jess Bruce, she's afraid of mice, especially a fake one. Mooney did a great PM. They ate insects on a Mexican. And Sarah spoke to Sally Ann about cutting out her tongue. What a month on Studio 10. They've done a bunch on Studio 10. You're coconuts if you never tune in to Studio 10. Robbo had a birthday and they talked to Tippy Hedron. We heard a song from Darmy M as well as Darmy M's mom. Joe got all upset about a hot dog without a bun. And Lorsey's hair looked worse than Donald Trump's. They had a bold and beautiful PJ party to watch Iter and Robbo. Jack showed he could handle a snake like he did when he was in Cleo. Again, he sang The Boy from Oz. Sarah passed off Santa Claus. And they only mentioned Pipper once, cause nobody cares. Light 'em up on Studio 10. You've done a bunch on Studio 10. You're coconuts if you never tune in to Studio 10. What a month on Studio 10. I got a crush on Studio 10. You're not nuts if you never tune in to Studio 10.